In a world where electric vehicles are rapidly transforming the way we move, one motorcycle just etched its name into the history books and did it in style. Introducing the Verge TS Pro, an all-electric motorcycle that just shattered expectations by setting a Guinness World Record for the longest distance traveled on an electric motorbike in a single ride. And the craziest part? It did it while barely breaking a sweat. Verge, a company known for its futuristic designs and innovative electric drive systems, pulled off the incredible feat in the bustling heart of London. Over a 16-hour period, the TS Pro covered a jaw-dropping 193 miles or 310.6 kilometers, looping around the city streets at a relaxed average speed of just 12 miles per hour, all while retaining sedentary by the end of the ride. This isn't just a stunt, it's a statement. Electric motorcycles have lagged behind electric cars in terms of adoption. The main hurdle? Battery weight. Unlike a car, where a heavy battery can be spread across a chassis, a motorcycle needs to stay light and agile. Too much weight compromises safety and handling. But the Verge TS Pro is challenging that norm, proving that a balance between performance and efficiency is possible. So what makes the Verge TS Pro so special? At its core is a radical design, the hubless rear-wheel motor, which delivers 137 horsepower and a mind-bending 738 lb-ft of torque, or 1,000 Nm. That's not just impressive for an electric motorcycle. That's supercar territory. With a 0 to 62 miles per hour time of just 3.5 seconds, this thing can keep pace with some of the world's fastest gas power bikes and even rival certain electric cars. Weighing in at 540 pounds, it's definitely on the heavier side for a bike, but not unmanageable. And that added weight comes with an upside, a claimed range of 217 miles on a single charge. Verge wanted to test just how close they could come to that number in real-world conditions. And thus, the record attempt was born. Two motorcycle influencers teamed up with Verge to ride the TS Pro through the urban grid of London for 16 straight hours. The ride wasn't about speed, it was about endurance, consistency, and real-world efficiency. The slower average speed maximized battery efficiency, showing just how much range this electric beast could squeeze out when used smartly. By the time the odometer hit 193 miles, the record had been set, and the Verge TS Pro was officially in the books. The fact that it still had battery left underscores how far electric motorcycle tech has come, and how much potential it still has. But let's be real, this record is more than just a number. It's proof that electric motorcycles can be practical, powerful, and performance-driven all at once. Verge is paving the way for a new era of two-wheel EVs, where range anxiety takes a back seat and futuristic design meets everyday usability. So whether you're a motorcycle enthusiast, an EV nerd, or just someone curious about what's next in transportation, the Verge TS Pro is a name you'll want to remember. This isn't just an electric motorcycle. It's a glimpse into the future.